Hi friends, today I am going to discuss about the interview questions and their best possible answers. Firstly, the first question would be like, why should we hire you? The reply must be, if you hire me, it will be a great platform to showcase my skills. Whatever goals I set, I ensure to complete them within stipulated time. Then the next question would be like, reason behind leaving your last job. In order to enhance my skill set, I am looking for better opportunities. The next further question would be like, why have you been unemployed for such a long time? You must answer to it, I enrolled myself for some advanced personality development course with some freelance work. The next question will be immediately like, tell me about your ability to work under pressure. The reply, I keep myself calm and focus on multitasking while being patient. The immediate question follows, describe your management style. I will be constantly keeping tab of assigned work with my subordinates and seniors, wishing the assigned job before deadlines. The further question, are you a team player? Reply, yes, the team which I was a part of has successfully completed the projects within their deadlines. The next question coming, what irritates you about co-workers? You should say, I believe in teamwork. Even if I find anything irritating, I tread to avoid it unless it personally affects me. Further, how long would you expect to work for us if hired? As long as I feel challenged professionally. Describe your dream job. The reply must be in three words, like, three words describe how you should answer this question, like relevance, relevance, and relevance. The next thing is, how do you see yourself 5 years from now? Reply, I see myself in a senior position managing important portfolios of this company. Further question, do you consider yourself successful? Reply, yes. Apart from apparels, I think I have earned a bunch of good colleagues in my life. The immediate question would be like, what is your weakness? Your answer, I concentrate on one thing at a time. The immediate question follows, what is your strength? Reply, I am a quick learner and a great team player. Next, what position do you prefer on a team working on a project? It doesn't matter till I learn something new in every project. The further and the immediate question would be like, do you have any questions for us? When can I join? Thank you. And please do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you so much.